It's a good question, Jeremy. The general rule is, yeah, you should definitely take them. Nine times out of ten, you might not need them. They're pretty good at keeping the roads clear, but if the weather's bad enough and the local police are at the bottom of the mountain roads, they will stop you going up if they think the weather dictates that you need them. So, yeah, I would definitely say you should get some snowshoes.